Welcome to beautiful and still burning Southern Crazydonia, where if the quakes don't kill you, the fires will. Put on your shades and chill out, baby. We're broadcasting live from Los Scandalos Shake and Bake Arena. Are you ready for some Newton football? It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The San Francisco 49ers take on the Crimson Skull Jugulars. Hi everyone, Grim Blister on deck for tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We are going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech. With you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr.
Hi, everyone. I can't wait for the commercials to start. That's always my favorite part.
We've got the biggest game of the year here, Bricks. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those butt wiper beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
And it's first and ten. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and three. Third down and tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic
press. It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
First and ten.
The defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
I love the murder ball.
Talk for the first down. The coach isn't liking that call. His head just exploded. Says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Quarter one. sawbuck on that play. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Griff?
Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Before he died, what do you think he-
on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
First down and 5. And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker. This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. But it turned out the line, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's 1st and 10. That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
Defenses were made out of butter.
The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only 2 left. They might consider running the ball more. Second down and a lot. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. They stopped the clock, but they only had 1 timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have 9.
That's nice, Briggs. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do.
Hot 2.
There's no reason to go, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he put all of his foot into that one. The return man catches the ball and hit. Oh, what a crushing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over it. And it's first and 10. A brutal head-on collision. Not only does he drop the ball, but someone's going to be taking a long nap after that hit. Second down and 10.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. Third down and 6. second down and long. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the face.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
And that's a wrap.
All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks,